2004, that was the last time the Texas A&M men's basketball team lost to the Missouri Tigers. But today, Mizzou ranked fifth nationally, and the Aggies going to need their A game if they want to keep that streak alive. Kind of an SEC preview between the Aggies and the Tigers this afternoon. Things started great for the Aggies. First possession of the game, Dash Harris going to get the steal. We're going the other way. He stops and pops for two. A&M going to get on the board first. Now, Chris Middleton had a great individual start as well. After a miss, Keith Davis going to keep the ball alive. Aggie's going to send it over to Middleton on the wing. He's going to hit the three. He had 8 points in the first half, finished with 13. Aggie's up 10-6. Still early. Dash Harris creating some offense. Ray Turner taking the pass and getting the reverse jam, slams it home. Turner came off the bench with 11 points, 9 rebounds. Aggies were up 17-14 at that point. But after that bucket, Mizzou catches fire. Michael Dixon comes off the bench for the Tigers. He hit 4 3-pointers in the first half. Mizzou went on a 28-6 run to end the half, and the Aggies were down 42-23 at the break. They don't give up in the second half, though. That's Elston Turner, 3 of his 13 points. A&M will cut it down to a 10-point game, but 15 turnovers. That was the difference. Mizzou scored 20 points off those 15 Aggie turnovers. Aggies fall short on the road today, 70-51. They will host Oklahoma on Saturday.